In the Indian scenario, we are so used to, you know, not accepting when people really praise us or give us some kind of an acknowledgement, because we consider it either flattery, or we may possibly feel that no, maybe not true. Or you're always taught by your adults to be very humble, modest, and not show off. Because generally people feel that giving a word of praise and the other person accepting it with a nice smile or can possibly lead that person to be, you know, full of pride or something like that. However, in the world of counseling, I think we look at it a little differently. We feel that as many what we call as positive strokes or an acknowledgement, admiration or achievement that we tell to our counselee, that can have a great impact on what, you know, the counselee has come with the situation, and he or she can start feeling, yeah, I think I do have these things in me and I am a good and a better person after all. And that is what is the importance of positive strokes. I would also want to, you know, actually give you examples of how does one give positive strokes and what, in what ways it can be done. So, you know, we all know that positive strokes should have no ifs and buts. You know, like your marks card, it says that 99 out of 100, but can do better. So for that one mark, one has to do a lot better. Or they say that 97 out of 100, improve handwriting. So whatever that person has done good gets washed out with that one but. So a positive stroke has to be without absolutely any ifs and buts. So let me give you an example that maybe I'll give you a case study, a small 2-3 lines case study. Then you can pause the video, write down your positive stroke and then analyze it with your own self. Okay, so you will be the judge of your own self. Let's assume there is this person who is from the village. He comes down and he tells you that, ma'am, I'm just a poor farmer, but my daughter has qualified to be studying MBBS. So I don't want her to be, you know, doing medicine or things like that. I may not be able to afford it. However, please somehow convince her to become a teacher, because I don't want her to do MBBS, and why should she not become a teacher? That's what everyone has been doing. So stop the video, write down your positive stroke, and then let's analyze it. Many a times people without realizing would go ahead to give a positive stroke to the daughter, telling, sir, it is really so nice to know you have such an intelligent daughter. Now you have not realized, the father may feel happy, but then you have moved your focus from that farmer to his daughter, praising her intelligence. Or you may possibly say that, sir, she wants to do something which is so fantastic. Do you think you can somehow try and do it? She has got such a fantastic, you know, high dream. Again, you have moved with a but, telling that, is it that you can't afford it? Is it that, you know, you are really against it? So all these things are the, what you say, the hidden messages which may come across. Instead, if you make a statement something like, it's so commendable for us to know that you have taken such wonderful efforts in the development of your child, that today she is dreaming of lofty goals, that really goes to show that what kind of a parenting you have bestowed on her. So your focus remains on the counselee. You have given everything only to the counselee without keeping anybody else in the picture. So that was just one example of positive stroke. I thought I'll just share it with you. Thank you guys. Keep practicing. Don't be, you know, very miserly with your positive strokes. Make it a second nature. Give it to as many people as possible. Find out the simplest of things which you feel could stand out and give it to them. It could be admiration. It could be a peculiarity. It could be an oddity. It could be something which, you know, makes that person feel that even it's a small thing, but then this person has identified it. And as a counselor, it is a responsibility on us to ensure that we identify as many special things, simple, simple special things in our counseling. Thank you.